Hi everyone, today I am going to solve computation of a tax liability. Compute the tax liability of Mr. Anupama was total taxable income of assessment year 1920 if income is 51 lakh and the second condition and third condition. First I will solve first one, then solve yourself second one and third one. In case of 51 lakh, if income, when total income is 51 lakh, before solving this type of problem, we should know about tax slab rates. Now, tax on 51 lakh, up to 2,50,000 nil, up to 2,50,000 nil, next to 2,50,000, 5%. That means 2,50,000 into 5 divided by 100, you will get 12,500. Next to 5 lakh, 20%. 5 lakh into 20%, 1 lakh you will get. Add up these three values, 2,50,000, 2,50,000, then 5 lakh. It will become 10 lakh rupees. 10 lakh minus 51 lakh, the balance amount is, the balance amount how much? 41 lakh, balance at the rate of 30%, will get 12,30,000 rupees. Add up these three values, then you will get total values 13,42,500. Add surcharges 10%. See here, when you will apply the surcharges 10% and 15%, 10% will apply up to 50 lakh, no surcharges, nil surcharges. 50 lakh not exceeding 1 crore, 50 lakh above and not exceeding 1 crore, 10%, and more than 1 crore, 15%. So your income is 51 lakh, not exceeding 1 crore. So I will take a 10% surcharges. 13,42,500, 10%, then 1,34,250. Total tax liability is 14,76,750. Or the one more method you can apply, tax on 50 lakh, because up to 50 lakh it's nil, tax on 50 lakh, 2,50,000 nil, 2,50,000 at the rate of 5%, 12,500, 5 lakh into 20%, you will get 1 lakh, then add up these three values, 250, 250, then 5 lakh, total 10 lakh, 50 lakh, 50 lakh minus 10 lakh, you will get the balance amount is 40 lakh. 40 lakh into 30%, 12 lakh. These three values will add up. 13,12,500. Add excess of total taxable income over 50 lakh. So our total income is 51 lakh. 51 lakh minus 51 lakh minus 50 lakh, the balance amount is 1 lakh. The total is 14,12,500, whichever is less. 14,12,500, on this 14,12,500, 4% health and education cess. 14,12,500 into 4%, then you will get 56,500 rupees. Total tax liability is 14,69,000 rupees. Solve for second also, same method you follow up, and third one also.